This story takes place about 5-7 years ago in Ajax, Ontario, Canada. My family's home, my mom lived there with me and my brother, and we moved in and almost immediately knew that this house was haunted. We could all feel it, but none of us had talked to each other about like the weird goings on within the house. You would walk in through the kitchen and then it would go downstairs, and mine and my brother's rooms were right across from each other, and you could just feel like somebody was watching you or something was happening around you. Like, you were just always on edge, never could sleep well, and then always between 2 and 3 o'clock a.m., which is the demonic hour, you would hear this bang, bang, bang on like the very top of my bedroom door. But then the same would happen to my brother's, and we would open our doors and meet each other in like this narrow hallway, just being like, what just happened? My mom was in the shower and she could hear what was my voice calling to the dog. I'm like, Lola, come outside. And my mom opened the door, like, just let the dog out, because the dog was going ballistic, barking at her. I was sound asleep. That was not me. Even I would have friends come over and have sleepovers, and you could hear up and down the stairs, just somebody pacing back and forth, emptying out the dishwasher, dishes moving around. And then I eventually moved out of that house. My mom took the sagebrush and went around the house to clear the house of any of its demons, which were haunting me through my entire high school years. And I pretty much always feel like I'm haunted.
A whistle is meant to be a joyful sound, a harmless pastime. But what if this whistle isn't for joy? What if this harmless little whistle was calling out to something? Summoning something. Something you never thought could possibly be real.